Now, if you have a tarp or something to carry somebody on, as you notice, it's very hard to hold somebody and carry a tarp itself, so you need to make a handle. And this can be done with gloves, socks, a rock, basically anything that will fill a portion of the tarp. You're then going to girth hitch it with a rope or a sling and cinch it up. Then you can put your victim in it. And now you have actual handles that you can lift up on. Okay, we gotta read.